What's up, Frenchie fam? Back in action. Just wanted to get my two blue Merle girls on camera real quick so you guys can see them. Beautiful girls. I'm so proud of these two right here. My keepers. They are Mr. Attitude granddaughters, so as you can see, they're gonna be extra, extra chunky. This is what I breed for right here, you guys. This is Snow White. So, Snow White, she's gonna be a great producer. This is Elsa. Bear, look at the grizzly bear, Elsa. Oh my goodness. So yeah, you guys. Beautiful blue Merles. No Pie, no Brindle. Beautiful specimens. Beautiful specimens. These are gorillas right here. She's gonna be a gorilla more right here. She's gonna be more micro, she's shorter. But as you can see, the coats are splattered. Shoulders, neck. She's heavy. You heavy, sister. You heavy, sister. Gotta clean your sister. I think she carries cream for sure. Look how she looks crazy. Because I had to clean her. All right, Frenchie fam, I gotta get them back in the incubator. I just wanted to clean them real quick. Clean this bed with the poop. So these are the Blue Merle girls, Mr. Attitude granddaughters, Micro Machine Velour line as well. World class pedigree, color, gorilla, art, bone, everything you can have all in one. I can't imagine how they're gonna look when they get older. So I'm gonna get them back in the incubator, you guys. Thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned, watch them grow. It's gonna be a beautiful thing. Little apple head. It's okay. Little apple head. Look at that Mr. Attitude. Do you see that mug? Oh my goodness. Let's see that again. Let's see that again. Look at that mug. Look at that mug. Look at that mug, you guys. Crazy. Crazy. Yes, mama. Get that gorilla. There it comes. I was waiting for it. No, Mama, they're okay. They're okay. You got your cameo. No, 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 no. All right, everybody, stay tuned. Just wanted to give y'all some footage of these beautiful babies here.